He's past his sell-by date as a coach. I don't think he's won a game for about 5 years, has he? The Aussies were going places, I think. You got rid of Dave Rennie. Eddie Jones comes back, riding in on his horse.
They've brought Eddie in to throw a cat amongst the pigeons.
I get Jim's point. They brought Eddie Jones back, the whole narrative around it. Read what John Connolly said about him, though. He's a charlatan, mate.